but this is from my first book, Welkin, and it's called Ode, Rodin, The Burghers of Calais, and I picked it just a minute ago, or well, an hour ago, thinking that there was a relationship between it and the stuff in No Grave. Every indignity beyond this lurch, each nudity, the bare head with others a man fused, without recognition, feet on the ground, with men, not into hands, not into faces, fellowship less, resigned and loose of the circled gazes, a gaze that sees precisely no light, more ground.